The guy who said he didn't want another dog.